Hi, my name is Winnie. I have completed studying a double degree in environmental science and environmental engineering at RMIT University. I chose to study at RMIT because I've heard a lot about the university from my high school seniors, and on open days, I have came to visit and really love the environment here. With my program, I have participated in tons of fieldworks, and since I'm majoring in environmental chemistry as well, I was able to get in the lab, and that was really cool for me. Two of the highlights were I was part of a China trip during my study, and we learned about some environmental challenges in other countries and how different it is compared to Australia. Melbourne really reminded me of my home city. I'm from Shenzhen, China. It is very diverse. People here, they're all from different backgrounds, and the residents here, they're also welcoming and very willing to give you a hand to help you when you need it. Being in Melbourne really gave me the opportunity to explore more outdoor activities, which turned out I really enjoyed doing. Melbourne also has lots of restaurants for when I crave some hometown food, like yum cha. Making friends at university was quite easy for me. The first few years of university, I was quite active and I had been attending social events that Rusui and some other clubs were hosting. Also, university group works make me to bond with other people, which is how I made friends who I'm still in contact with after so many years. One of the biggest advice that I would give to future university students is to make sure you know how to manage your time properly, balance your study and work, and also make sure that you enjoy your life as well. With the graduation approaching, I'm having a bit of mixed feelings. I'm feeling a bit sad that I'm leaving RMIT, but also feel very accomplished that I'm finally finishing my degree, that I can call myself an engineer now. I'm excited to be part of the graduation. I'm excited to be on the parade. My parents will be coming down from China. My brother will be here as well. I'm also very excited to get on the stage and get my certificate, which will be very exciting for them to see me graduating.
I'm feeling so accomplished. Yeah, it is a very long journey for me since I started since 2017, and finally I get my certificate and graduating, and this is such a great achievement of mine.
My expectation for myself in 10 years would definitely be staying in the environmental field. I have big interest in plastic waste or other emerging contaminants, and hopefully I can get my hands more into that area in the future.